अस्सलाम वालेकुम क्लास वन, वेलकम टू द इंग्लिश लेक्चर वीडियो। होप यू ऑल आर फाइन, डूइंग वेल। दिस इज़ आवर इंग्लिश क्लास। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू असिस्ट यू, आई एम गोइंग टू टेक योर टेस्ट। ओके, इट्स वेरी इजी। यू हैव टू ओपन योर बुक, योर पेज नंबर 24 फ्रॉम यूनिट 4। आई एम गोइंग टू असिस्ट यू। ओके, द फर्स्ट एक्टिविटी हियर इज लिसन, कलर एंड ड्रॉ। यू हैव टू Listen to me carefully. I'm going to tell you about the dragon's color, okay, how to color it and what objects you have to draw on it. You have to listen to me carefully, then you have to color your dragon and draw objects on it, okay. So you have to color its leg red, okay. Color the legs of dragon red, okay. R-E-D, red. Color the legs of dragon red. Color its shirt orange. Okay. Color its shirt orange. Color the shirt of your dragon orange. O-R-A-N-G-E, orange. And the banana is in his hand. You have to color the banana yellow. Y-E-L-L-O-W, yellow. So color the banana yellow. Color its ear green. Okay, color the dragon's ear green. G-R-E-E-N, green. Okay, I'm going to tell you once again. Color its leg red. Color its shirt orange. Color its banana yellow. Color its ears green. Okay, now you have to draw things on dragon. Draw object. Draw a blue ball on the monster head. Okay, draw a blue ball on your monster head. Draw the ball first, then color it blue. Draw a white egg on the monster tail. You have to draw a white egg on its tail and don't color it because it's already white. Okay, draw a glass of cola on its nose. On your monster nose, you have to draw a glass of cola. Okay, make a glass shape picture and fill cola in it with brown or black color. The color of cola is brown or black. So make a glass shape on its nose and fill color in it black or brown to make it cola. Okay, so I have given you these instructions at the last of video. You can take help from there to fill your picture, to color this and to make object on it. Okay, so now you have to come to the next activity. Your next activity is about words. Okay, you have learned the spellings of the words in previous units, okay, or in previous pages. So the dash, the monst dash is hap. What is it? It's a monster. So complete your spelling. Okay, M-O-N-S-T-E-R, monster is hap. What is he? He is happy. So your word is happy and you know the spellings of happy. Fill it with the word. Okay, I'm not going to tell you because it's your test. It is dash a banana. What monster is doing with the banana? It is eating a banana. Okay, it is eating a banana. So fill the spellings of eating in it. It is, what is monster sitting on? It is sitting on a mat. You have to fill the spellings of sitting on a mat and fill the spellings of mat. So do it by yourself. Okay, fill the spellings of sitting and mat. It has four legs. Okay, how many legs does the monster have? It has four legs. 1, 2, 3, 4. And what are the spellings of legs? You know, so fill legs. Okay, class one, I am going to read the sentences once again for you. You have to fill in the spellings of the words. The monster is happy. It is eating a banana. It is sitting on a mat. It has four legs. Okay, now fill the spellings. Now come to the C part. Draw lines to match the words to the picture. You have to match these words to the correct picture here. Your words are insect. Okay, your first word is insect. Match the word insect with the correct picture. Your second word is snake. Okay, match the word snake with correct picture. Your third word is parrot. Match the word parrot with the correct picture. Your fourth word is crocodile. Match the word crocodile with the correct picture. And your fifth word is cow. So match the word cow with the correct picture. Okay, I am going to repeat the words once again. First, insect. Second, snake. Third, parrot. Fourth, crocodile. Fifth, cow. So as this is your test, you have to do these all by yourself. Match the words with the correct picture, fill in the correct spellings of the words, and draw and color your monster. Listen to my video, then do it. It gave help to you. Hope you understand. Color neat and carefully. Color your monster neat and careful. Don't go outside the boundary line and do your work neat and tidy. Hope you understand the video. Take care and Allah Hafiz.